going, everybody? My name is Travis Forth, and I noticed that in the last two videos that I did of Team Fortress 2, that the audio was not very well, and I figured out because I was using the mic on the webcam, but because it's mounted on the top of the computer away from me, and it's too hot for me to really go into the studio area that you normally use. So I actually figured out why not just use my headset, which I have the ports for my computer, which I didn't think I did, and use the mic on it. And so I think that should give us a little better audio quality. That way I can change the audio up a little bit in the game so we can hear both the game and me a little bit better. And things just, I think, should just go a little bit smoother this way around. So all right, so that's just a little update of what things are going to be. I know this is still a little shaky until it cools off. The heat's got to break before I continue on. My internet sucks. I'm really just using internet with the Wi-Fi available at restaurants, stuff like that, until I'm able to get places that have the internet, because I'm on satellite, which sucks, which you guys know right now. All right, that's all I got for you now. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.